A man from Eaton Rapids is dead tonight after a crash this morning in Ingham County's Allendon Township. Ingham County Sheriff's officials say the man was riding a motorized bicycle early this morning when his bike hit a curb near the intersection of Jolly and Okemos Roads. You are looking at a map of that area right now. The man lost control, hit his head on the pavement. When deputies arrived on the scene, the man was dead from a head injury.